subscribe, and turn your notifications on.
Chapter 21, Defamation. Iski punishment kya hai? Aur iski saza kya hai? Aur ye hota kaise? Aur ye written form pe kab hota hai? Aap kisi ko written form pe kaise kaise defame kar sakte hain? Aap orally kisi insaan ko kaise kaise defame kar sakte hain? Aap apne ashaaron se kisi insaan ko kab defame karte hain aur inki saza kya hai jab aap kisi insaan ko oral ya written kisi form pe ya ashaaron ke sath usko defame karte hain to unki sazaye kya kya hain is chapter mein hum yahi padhenge.
Section 501 deal karta hai punishment ke bare mein. What is the minimum and the maximum punishment of section 501? Hum is section mein yahi dekhenge. What is the punishment of printing or reproducing drawing matter known to be defamatory? Iski punishment kya hai? Printing ki ya aap reproduce kar rahe hain ya drawing kar rahe hain ya you know design kar rahe hain, uski punishment kya hai? FIR under section 501. To FIR under 501 defamation. Acha, printing or reproducing drawing design matter known to be defamatory, whoever print or reproduction drawing any matter knowing or having good reason to be believed that such matter is defamatory of any person shall be punished with simple imprisonment of a term which may extend to 2 years or fine with both. Jo insaan defamatory material ko print karega ya usko draw karega ya usko design karega ya usko reproduce karega to usko jo saza milegi na वो उसको 2 साल की सजा मिलेगी और साथ में उसको फाइन भी होगा. तो ये चीज, तो यानी कि उसने उसको आगे उसको प्रिंट करके प्रिंट कर रहा है उसको यू नो उसकी कॉपियां बना रहे डेफेमेटरी की कॉपियां बनाना शुरू कर दी उसने उसको डिजाइन करना शुरू कर दिया है. तो जो इस तरह से वो करेगा बंदा उसको सजा उसकी 2 साल की सजा है. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग.
Subscribe and turn your notifications on.